amongst a couple of brothers that live in North Carolina now. They're from Switzerland. They're known as the, well, they are the Kruger Brothers. And the reason why they moved to North Carolina is because the guitar player brother, Uwe Kruger, was a big fan of Doc Watson, and so he learned all Doc's songs, and so they moved to North Carolina, and this is kind of their theme song. Places I have been to, all the things that I have seen, since I left my home to wander when I was just 15. Though the traveling was easy, still sometimes the road got rough. By the time that I turned 35, I thought I'd seen enough. But for me to settle down a while was not what God had planned. So one more time I left my home with suitcase in my hand. Oh, the journey took me far and wide across the deep blue sea. And now I know since I've been there where I was meant to be. I've seen sunsets on the ocean. I've seen the desert bloom. Driven endless highways beneath the prairie moon. Yet the picture in my mind I see when I think about it all is the color of the leaves in Carolina in the fall. Songs that Doc has taught to me, and the things that he had sung about, I never thought I'd see. In the hills of Carolina, folks have opened up the door, and for the first time in my life, I'm not a stranger anymore. I've seen sunsets on the ocean, I've seen the desert bloom. Driven endless highways beneath the prairie moon. Yet the picture in my mind I see when I think about it all is the color of the leaves in Carolina in the fall. See when I think about it all is the color of the leaves in Carolina.